from VHX411. I'll show you how to program a remote control for a Mazda RX8 2004. This is what the remote looks like. There's two different options. Before you program any one of these remotes, what you gotta do is call the dealer, give them a VIN, and they'll give you a part number exactly which one you need, because they got one with 41805 and they got another one 41848, and if you'll try to program the wrong one, it will not program. So make sure you need the right one to program to the car. In this case, I need 41848. I'll show you how to program this one. It's the same instructions on 805, so either one will work. Just make sure you have the right remote for the right car. So